Here, you can interview different caregivers by clicking on a photo. Then, click on the question you'd like answered.
It is very important that you have the resident do as much for themselves as they can. Just this morning, I had a resident who didn't want to eat. Now, I could have sat down and just put a spoonful of food in her mouth, but I said, Wanda, I know you like bananas, so I put a little banana on a fork and I said, take a bite, I think you'll really like it. It's important, and she's perfectly capable of doing that. She just needed some cueing, not even feeding. Try and say, here's a spoon, can you take a bite? And try cueing instead of just feeding. Put them together with people that they might enjoy being with. And play music, and talk to the resident while you're feeding them. Don't talk to the other people in the room down at the other end of the room. You need to, hello, Elsie, how are you? Would you like some oatmeal today?